Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebbe, and welcome to episode 27, Saving a Picture You See on a Web Page in Windows XP here on HelpDesk TV. When browsing through web pages, you may see a picture of your favorite celebrity, animal, painting, or building that you might want to save on your computer. To save a picture displayed on a web page, right-click the picture. A pop-up menu appears where you click Save Picture As, which then the Save Picture dialog box appears. Choose a location to where you want to save the picture and type a name for the picture. Then click Save to save the picture on your computer. After you save a picture you see on a web page, you can view and work with the picture as you would view and work with any picture stored on your computer. You can send the picture in an email message to share the picture with your family and friends. You can also use the picture as your desktop background. To display a saved picture as your desktop background, right-click the picture on your computer, and then click Set as Desktop Background from the menu that appears. I hope you enjoyed today's HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.